out of fury.
Vigo wanted you to have this.
He was a good man. And Lilith? Was she even there? Did you meet her?
Already gone by the time I arrived.
There is more. I can see that.
Lilith took a key to hell off Rothma's body.
Then it was all in vain. She's the only one who got what they wanted.
Nayrel. She came seeking the Haradrim of legend. Seeking hope. She found neither. But her part in things was far from over. In truth, we would need her more than she needed us. Didn't seem that way at the time, though. For anyone. Inarius proved to be just as unreliable as I'd feared. His self-obsession had driven him to murder his son, Rathma. And from the corpse left behind, Lilith had taken a key to hell. Where would she use it? We could only depend on ourselves to find out.
Not ready.
hunters, beware. Turn back if you value your life. And you...
They are man-shaped, very fur, and massive things. If you see one, do not approach. Do not engage. Do not attack. Turn back and leave as quietly as you can. Once noticed or hunted by these beasts, you are beyond easy. Corpses here stand for themselves.
Light, go with you.
Yes.
bags are full. Nicely.
Thank you. You have done much to honor the Bear Tribe. As is tradition, the Grizzly's maul must pass to a new warrior. For your role in cleansing Malnok of the Khazra filth, I offer you this weapon of our people. May it serve you well.
Waited for one such as you. A proven warrior who knows honor and glory. You may not be of the tribe, but your deeds make you kin nonetheless. Far has the call of the ancients brought me. Even now, I can hear their words, offering redemption for our failures at Mount Ariat so long ago. Be my champion. Accompany me into the glacier. Help me gain the wisdom of the ancients, and give purpose to my broken people. Be on guard. This glacier has claimed many of my bravest warriors. The calling feels strong here. I can feel our purpose beyond that door. We must find a way through.
Chose my champion well. Let us find what lies beyond.
You must not.
No, not. You.
You're the warrior. He is near. You must not let him consume you too.
Oh no.
Chieftain of the Bear Tribe, you are here to answer the call. Now you are mine, just as those who have come before you.
Yes. I am Kravit, once a shaman of the Bear Tribe, searching for a way to make amends for the past, imprisoned by those I sought aid from. You have succeeded where I failed. Ancestors be praised. Chieftain of the Bear Tribe, you and your champion have done well. Tell me, what of our people?
They have sacrificed much in our pursuit of the Ancient's call. They have suffered, and they have learned loss.
Strength alone failed us, said Ariat. But you have forged new bonds of brotherhood, accomplished much. Take my blessing back to our people. Find a new destiny. Dwell on the past no more.
Rest well, Kravit, shaman of the Bear Tribe.
As I'm sure you know, even seemingly mundane objects sometimes contain great power. I can help you wrest that power free. The process will break down the original object, leaving behind the pure aspect of its mystical power. You might think of it as ripping the soul from one body and transferring it to another. Not that I would ever dream of such a thing. Certainly not within earshot of the cathedral.
Thank you. You there? Yes, you. Come now, don't be shy. I need your help. The damned fanatic Thea stole my eyes. She wears them around her neck. And what horrid suffering I've witnessed. Please, no more. There's so much blood, I can't. You must believe me. I can still see from them. Thea and her flock have grown strong in Ostrava. Please, bring me back my eyes.
You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son. Meet me in the cellar there, and prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
Oh, it's colder down here than out there.
A sure sign of demonic presence. Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages.
Cathedral's normal method is to burn the person possessed.
Some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Oh, praise be.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light feel the darkness.
Pathetic. This child belongs to me.
Angels above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
Your mewling has no power here.
I will see you at the next service, yes, Peter? Right in the front pew?
Of course, sister, of course!
Let us give them a moment. Speak to me outside. You did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovoshad who are in need of me, If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.
Not bad. That there is worth the money.
Expected.